It is the 18th of the 7th, 2012. Hold your breath. TEPCO just announced they started removing fuel rods from spent fuel pool number 4. Now, they're only removing a few of the new fuel rods. They're not spent fuel rods, so they're not highly radioactive, and it's okay for them to hit the open air. They definitely got pictures posted and a couple reports off of E&E News, Yahoo, Japan, and another newspaper. I'll provide the links below, of course. Enjoy while you can, everybody. Thanks.